Hey everybody, I'm Leah of CJ Drill, and did you know that you can use a speed square as a level? That's right, and I'm going to show you that trick right now. So first I'm going to show you with a board that's on an incline so you can see what it looks like when it's not level. So you want to take your speed square and you want to set it on the surface like so. You want your pivot point, which is right here. You can see the words pivot at the top, and there's usually an arrow to indicate where the pivot point is. Next you're going to need a plumb bob. Now this is one of those tools that have more than one use. And what this is it's a chalk box. So I'm going to use my chalk box as my plumb bob. Now I've got my speed square set up, and if you come in close, 45 represents level. And we want that plumb bob line to go right through the 45, because that's going to tell us that our surface is level. I'm going to place my line right up at the top so that I'm right there. I'm right there on the pivot point, see? What you're going to notice is it's not running through the 45, so that means it's not level. So that's what we're looking for. You're looking for your line to line up with the 45, because 45 is our level point. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to remove all this and I'm going to go to a level surface. Okay? So we know that this surface here is a level surface. Okay, so I'm going to take my speed square, I'm going to set it up, pivot point to the top there. Now I'm going to take my plumb bob and I'm going to hook it around the pivot point. So I've got my plumb bob. There's the string at the pivot point. I've got it secured. Now I'm going to follow the line down and we're going to see what it rests on. So it's resting right on the 45 there. And what that tells us is our surface is level. So here's the thing. If you don't have a level, or your level just isn't handy and you've got your speed square, you can always find level with a speed square. This is Leah saying you can do this. See you next time.